Hey, what's up, guys? It's your boy Shadow Who Laughs, and we are back with Phantasy Star Online Christmas. I'm here again with Sonic and Miko. Shout out to everybody watching the live recordings on twitch.tv/chowgardenhq. Shout outs to everybody watching on YouTube. Like, comment, subscribe, and check out my other videos. If you see at the top, we have a Christmas present counter, and I have assumed my position as Professor Chow Xavier. Please pay respect. So, as we proceed, the only things we've done, Sonic and I changed our IDs. I changed to Pinkle for more techniques. Sonic changed to Greenle for more Ranger stuff. Miko, still the same. No levels, nothing. Check out, if this is your first video watching, there are, I think, three previous ones where we found the presents and had a lot of fun. So let's continue. Organize party, create a party, episode one. You know what? Create a party. Episode 2, wrap be my heart. Choco Bo Beaver. Because wrappies look like chocobos. FF7. Cool. EXP share, drop style, PSO2. Let's go. I want to check the technique shop first, if you guys don't mind. Sanic, I need the Ray spells, like Ray Foy, Ray Zonde, Ray Barda, anything level 3 or higher. Ooh, Gizonde too. I have no money. Okay. Can I get some, you got any spare change? Danny, you got any spare change? Yeah, if you are watching the live recording, make sure you also check out my YouTube at ChowGardenHQ. I need 400, please. I'll gladly give you a disc today for 400 Meseta. Never mind. Bad analogy. Alright, so there's Gizonde 2. Sonic, you nose. I mean, your nose. I mean, sniff. To the ship. Or wait, there's a... Oh yeah, no, we already... Miko and I already kind of looked at the Christmas fiasco for episode 2. That will be extremely... Well, that will be more difficult. Sanic, the first one. Alright. Don't forget to feed your mags. I'm changing my customized really quick. And I'll probably need more of this. Yeah, I do a lot of damage. And as an update, Sonic is the only one who has yet to get a present. Yo, I love it, Brandon. I love it. And yes, I can heal the team. What? Yo! Parasitic gene flow, that's super, 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 super rare. Hopefully that's a good sign for our drops. Just a second, guys. Bucket just messaged me. Yo, Bridge, say what up to the YouTube recording people. Or the people, the product of the recording. The viewers. Just a second. Sweet. And Bucket's on the way with pizza and rations. We got the squad together. You haven't missed much, Bridge. We're only 9 minutes in. And decided to do episode 2 regular. Just get warmed up and back in the swing things. Sonic, please take out that thing in the top middle. They are very annoying. Please, please. Thank you. Yeah, Sonic, there's a lot of traps like that in these areas. Do your best. Please and thank you. So yeah, those are your, it's on you, buddy. Mags. Oh, and also, Bridge, did you happen to see what I ordered today? And I guess we can't go this way. Or do we go this way after you guys unlock that? Oh. No, you did, Hey, congrats to level 200 guy. You did miss one thing. Oh, and I'll explain in a minute, Bridge, hold on. You did miss one thing. Somebody on the server in this video found a parasitic gene flow from Olga Flow. So somebody got super duper lucky. So hopefully we also get the same luck. Where'd you guys go? Back there? Okay. Let's just say the Digimon, let's just say the Kingdom Hearts Tamagotchis released on December 1st, 2022. And I may or may not have ordered four of each of the four dark and four light versions. I'll send you a picture. Actually, I'll do that right now because Bucket just messaged me. Sanic and Miko, I'll catch up. I apologize. Oh, I didn't send it to you. Yeah, look at this. I'm coming, guys. Check Discord, Bridge. Oh, Brandon, you can break these walls, by the way. I think. Yep. Full healer if you need traps. go. But yeah, that's the Kingdom Hearts Tamagotchis. The reason I got four each is because I'm gonna give them to special people. And I also plan on opening, like, one of each right away. With no hesitation. Maggie's gonna eat me out of house and home. Miko made someone angry. Here, Miko's getting jumped by the Hilda Bears, my bad. Yeah, see? Present from the last episode. 25% hit crazy tune. I have that. I'm not sure if Miko does. Miko, you got rest of three? I have. I want Ray Force. Oh, and Brandon, the nurse lady in episode 2 is right here. For her traps. Right here. Nurse lady. Alright, Blue Eyed Lady, aka Bucket. Should be. Hey, yo, 10% hit, handgun plus 2 for my Battle Force. I like it. Yeah. Nah, Brandon, you need a nose one on that. We'll catch up with you, Miko. Mags. One sec, fellas. Bucket's here, so I'm just muting my mic. But I'm still here. Alright, fellas, give me like 5 minutes. I'm just pausing the recording because Bucket showed up with supplies, and then we will smoke the snack. And if you're watching on YouTube, this will be done in a flash. And we are back to YouTube. It was a flash. But anyway, I got pizza. And my mag's probably yelling at me. So let's feed the ungrateful man. Or mag. I'll see you guys in there. I think it's... Or wait, no, it's Migo's telepipe. I forgot. Shout out to Bridgesism in the live Twitch chat for the recording. Go, team. Dude's making noises like the guy from Alien. Or the aliens from Alien. Yeah, yeah. I'm just grabbing another slice of pizza before we end the episode. Let's see what we got. So yeah, that was episode 2. Shout out to everybody watching on twitch.tv/ChowGardenHQ. Shout out to everybody watching on YouTube. Like, comment, and subscribe. Shout out to Miko, Sonic, Bridge, everybody. Fuck it. Until next time. Shadow out.